Hello everyone and welcome back to another Raviel Plays Pokemon Platinum Randomized. We are going through the rest of Sunnyshore City Gym today. Net. Follow me is a useless move when the only person other than you on the field is your opponent. Just jump up half step and skip a trainer. I wish. Don't it's Esteban. Ah, Dustox. I don't like you anymore, Dustox. He wants to learn Aqua Ring. I mean, it would be a good... Straight under electricity current. Huh. Oh! Right. I forget, you have to face pretty much every trainer in this gym. This Altaria just does not like... It does not want to let me win with Magnitude. course, the minute I use a different move, it ends me with Luster Purge. Hydro pump, okay. So now we just go down here, do this. And that'll bring us to Volkner. Do I have revives to just bring back my... also known as Marshall. He has a hypno. Of course he does. I think I have Sandstream on it. Yep. Gotta love when they have Sandstream. Finish Flygon. It used Lick. A super effective crit. Interesting. I might actually not be able to beat this gym. I have to go back and train a bunch. Try rock climb, because confusion didn't seem to do much. Rock climb doesn't do much better. Set up minimize. Minimize right now. They still have a chance to hit. That's the problem. Of course, he would use the hyper potion here. I'm not dealing with the beeping. So I just had him end himself. I did. Magma Storm. Go to sleep, Blastoise. If I hadn't been paralyzed, I probably would have went before you and put you to sleep before you did that. You probably should have used a full restore on that one. Ah, paralysis luck. Stop using full restores! I was right on the cusp of beating that stupid Blastoise. Oh. I was half blind for a second. I couldn't see the full restores in my inventory. Hippowdon, being his last Pokemon. We both tried sleep moves. We're just like, sleep, sleep. We both are still trying the sleep move. I get it off first. Dark Void. Go to sleep, Hippowdon. Not allowed to try to put me to sleep, boy. Sorry. It took only a turn for you to wake up. That's not fair. I got one move in before you woke up. That's extremely not fair. We're still both missing on that. We're just that good. Oh, Hippowdon stayed asleep again. Yes. Finish him with confusion. None of this bull of the sandstorm taking him down. I take him down on my terms. 12,000. Nice. We got the beacon badge from Volkner. I can also use waterfall now to get up to the final, to the next challenge, the Elite Four. I also got TM57 Psychic. That is actually one of the toughest battles. That means the league is going to be even tougher. We'll probably have to hit every trainer along the way. Now, waterfall as a TM, or as an HM, this is how we get it. Yes. Okay then. Yeah. Normally you just, I think in Diamond and Pearl you just go talk to Jasmine. But as But as this game goes, I forgot that Barry just runs up and talks to you, and then she gives you the HM. So HM7, Waterfall. And of course we can put it on any Pokemon, so I say we put it on Kabyte. I think we have most of what we need to get through the cave. I'm not sure. Not sure if we need Rock Smash or if we need... If we need Rock Smash, if we need Strength. It would be good to have them, wouldn't it? Fly is not needed, so we don't need Groudon. But let's look at moves we do have already. Rock Climb, Surf, and Waterfall. Probably best to have the strength our strength and Rock Smash Pokemon on our team. I believe it's Feebas. Yeah, Rock Smash, Strength, and Defog. We'll put Celio away for now. He doesn't even have his signature move, I just noticed. I don't know if that's a thing with... That's weird still. Alrighty, so this is the route we'll be taking next time. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And, yeah. We'll be back after the new year. Hope everyone had a great Christmas, and I hope everyone has a better new year. But, again, thank you everyone so much for watching. See you next time.